Hi guys, welcome back to my channel D Crafty. This is Devyani. Diwali is almost here and one thing that I always do before Diwali is get my facial done. So yeah, I thought of sharing with you all this quick DIY facial that is so easy to do at home and it needs only two ingredients and one of which is oats. And if you are gonna try this, then make sure you do a patch test before trying out any of the new products on your skin. Also, this is how I do my facial. You can alter the steps according to your needs and your choices. And yeah, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And without any further ado, let's get started. Starting with the scrub, you will need powdered oats and honey. Take 2 spoons of powdered oats and take about 1 spoon of honey. Mix it well to make a scrub consistency. You can add more honey if you like. Mix it well and the scrub is ready. So firstly, change into something you don't mind ruining and get your hair out of your face. Start applying the scrub on your face. It may feel a little bit difficult to work with, but once you start, it is pretty easy. Make sure to scrub really well and don't forget the neck. Go in circular and upward motion. Oats help in exfoliating your skin and honey nourishes your skin and both of them work really great. And it helps in removing dead skin as well. Once done, wash off and pat your skin dry. For the massage cream, you will need powdered oats and milk. Add 2 spoons of powdered oats with 2 spoons of milk and mix really well. The oats will absorb the milk, so you can add a little bit more if you need. Mix it really well and it is ready to use. Start applying it all over your face and neck and gently massage your face in an upward motion till all the cream gets absorbed into your skin. Oats help in fighting acne while milk helps in moisturizing, hydrating and brightening your skin, giving you a healthy glow. Once you are done, wash off and pat your skin dry. For the face pack, you will need powdered oats and water. Add 2 spoons of powdered oats with 2 spoons of water and mix well to get a nice paste. And your face pack is ready. Apply the face pack all over your face and neck and let it dry. This pack will help you remove excess oil from your skin as well as brighten your skin and make it glow. Once you are done, wash off and pat your skin dry. And you're done.
So that's it for today's video. I hope you really liked it. And if you try this out, let me know in the comment section below. And while you're at it, go follow me on all my social media. The links are down in the description box as usual. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Till then, take care. Bye.